Hey, hi, my name is Neil and I'm your instructor for this course. I warmly welcome you to this course. Over the past two decades, I had opportunity to observe, learn and practice leadership skills, and I enjoyed that experience. In fact, I would owe it to my mentors and leaders who helped me to develop this skill. I would also say that having been strongly oriented towards process and data as a transformation expert helped me in this game. In this course, what I want to do is to share some of my best practices which I learned from others, which are very commonly practiced, which in fact I would say is a science to leadership. And I want to specifically take the topic of clarity, because clarity comes before everything else. As a leader, you need to be clear. And if you are clear, you will be able to help others clarify and understand where they have to move towards. So this course is all about clarity. And when we talk about clarity, we're going to talk about clarity of purpose. We're going to talk about clarity of plan. And we're going to talk about clarity of responsibility.